Researchers in Toronto used a photonic quantum computer chip to solve a sampling problem that went way beyond the fastest computers and algorithms. Their research paper says that their Borealis quantum chip took only 36 microseconds to solve a problem that would take supercomputers and algorithms 9,000 years to figure out. A quantum computer attains computational advantage when outperforming the best classical computers running the best known algorithms on well-defined tasks. No photonic machine offering programmability over all its quantum gates has demonstrated quantum computational advantage. Previous machines were largely restricted to static gate sequences. Earlier photonic demonstrations were also vulnerable to spoofing. In the journal Nature, researchers from Xanadu, Toronto report quantum computational advantage using Borealis, a photonic processor offering dynamic programmability on all gates implemented. They carry out Gaussian boson sampling, GBS, on 216 squeezed modes entangled with three-dimensional connectivity using a time-multiplexed and photon-number-resolving architecture. On average, it would take more than 9,000 years for the best available algorithms and supercomputers to produce, using exact methods, a single sample from the programmed distribution, whereas Borealis requires only 36 microseconds. This runtime advantage is over 50 million times as extreme as that reported from earlier photonic machines. This work is a critical milestone on the path to a practical quantum computer, validating key technological features of photonics as a platform for this goal.